Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. I've already killed a lot of the skeletons around here just to save some time, get on this bridge and we'll continue on forward. I put the fingerprint armor on. I'm gonna grab this. Well, it says off screen I've also made some holy pots that I've put on my character. Because I believe we're going to be fighting a death soon. We will pop up. Maybe it's the That's a freezing lake. I think it's on the other. We need to go to the castle soul, which I think that's it. That we haven't hit up. There should be like one of those. Yeah, I already got this. Trying to find it. Yeah, I already did that. Let's see. Maybe it is the other way. I don't. I'm very tired. Oh, yep, he's down here. There he is. Yep, got it. Stupid, I should have killed the snails, I'm an idiot. Wow, I am triggered beyond. I've killed. It was so annoying. It's just not fun anymore, guys. So triggered. Snail. Faithfeld's having an easy time with this because he is weak to that holy ritual. Death's ritual spear. Okay. Now I think our way to the castle. Okay, y'all, this weapon's broken. I think they won't respawn, so I'll just reset the area. Explore the outside castle a bit, but... So I guess this is a legacy dungeon. Look like it. I forgot to check the round table hold if Nefeli left the axes for me. I need to do this a cut. Probably. Oh. Alright. Let's oh, great sun, frigid of soul, surrender yourself to the eclipse. Grant life to soulless bones. Eclipse shuttle. Go explore here. Yeah, I will. Go down here and see what this is. Ah! Anything else up there, I wonder? No? 118,000. Okay. Alright, well, I had to just take a quick break because that was insanely toxic. And my goodness, what are you supposed to do? Mad guys. I don't know what to do. I'm really mad. Yes. Can I cheese him? No, I'm dead. 118,000 runes gone. Oh my god. Oh my god, 118, that's a level. Why did I do that? Why, guys? Why did I lose 118,000 runes? Oh my freaking goodness. Oh my gosh, guys. I lost 118,000 runes. Oh my gosh. I really needed that. I really needed that, guys. Oh no, 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 no. I'm really angry right now, guys. I am really upset. What? Lost 118,000 runes. For what? Let me see what I get out of it. Crap talisman, cerulean amber medallion plus one. Holy sh! Guys. Oh no. Ugh. Where am I gonna get that back? I'm an idiot. You know what I should have done? I should have mixed that Twiggy tier. Seriously, I'm crying right now. I'm like, wow. Like, I don't have the energy to be angry, you know? I'm just so... I don't have the energy. Okay. I have to let it go. Thank you. I missed an element. That? Oh, this is... We'll do this right. We'll see. Halic Trace Seeker right now. Lord Mikella, forgive me. The sun is not swallowed. Our prayers were lacking. Your comrade remains soulless. I will never set upon your divine Halic Trace. Oh, so this is how we get to the... go to the... Okay, so we can go get that. Okay. The prosthesis? I still have to give that rare bug. I guess I can... Wait a minute, is it a weapon? Bladed prosthetic leg, reading in the power of lightning instead of fist, can enter denial. Veteran of Castle Soul offered prosthesis in exchange for his lives at fight to hell prisoner. He went on to lead his men. Oh, I should. I want to try this weapon as well. I gotta upgrade that. Pause. Interesting. Okay. So this is where you get the... Okay. So I just lost two levels. I'm gonna upgrade off screen. Actually, let's go. Hold. Talk to Gideon.
I see you've laid your hands on the other secret medallion. I'm glad to see my counsel has borne fruit. But the honor of the deed is yours alone. You've made more of yourself than Ensha has. Now, more importantly, both secret medallions are in your hands. I suppose you'd like to know then. What awaits you on the path ahead? Me too, my friend. Me too. I wait with bated breath.
Guys, that will wrap it up for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll figure out where the heck we're gonna go in the next one. Take care.